key objective of merit EAP. So what are the key objective of merit EAP? Hello everyone, this side Himani, and in today's video I am going to explain you about the scheme that is launched by the government, and it is Multidisciplinary Education and Research Improvement in Technical Education EAP, that is MERIT. So what is this scheme? This is basically the Multidisciplinary Education and Research Improvement in Technical Education EAP is an initiative at enhancing technical education and research capabilities across Indian institute. So this is the scheme that is enhancing technical education and research capability across Indian institutes. So it focuses on improving the quality of technical education by fostering multidisciplinary collaboration, integration, research and upgrading teaching methodologies in engineering and technical colleges. So this is the scheme that is launched by the government, and the scheme that is improving the qualities of technical by fostering multidisciplinary collaboration and the research and upgrading technical methodologies and in engineering and technical colleges. So come to the next, that is key objective of merit EAP. So what are the key objective of merit EAP? This is basically number one, that is multidisciplinary collaboration. What is this? Encouraging academic and research activities that span across various disciplines, promoting innovation and addressing the real world challenges through integrated research. So number one, that is multidisciplinary collaboration. Now come to the second, that is quality improvement. So second point is quality improvement in this scheme. So what is quality improvement? Focuses on improving the educational standard. So it is basically the focus on the improving the educational standard of technical institutes. For technical institutes, and the technical institutes are such as IITs, NITs and other engineering colleges, with special attention of infrastructure, faculty training and curriculum development. So it is basically focus on the technical institute, that is faculty training and the curriculum development and also the infrastructure. So this scheme is basically mentioned all these things in the given. Now come to the next point, that is research enhancement. So next point is research enhancement. The scheme support advanced research initiative and collaboration with industries to make technical education more aligned with the current needs of the economy. So it is clear with the point that scheme support advanced research initiative and collaboration with the industry ke sath, like collaboration make technical education more aligned with the needs of the economy. So that is the point in research enhancement. It also help in research enhancement. Now next point is increased budget support. Fourth and important point is increased budget support. That is for 2024 to 2025, the funding for merit has significantly increased, reflecting the government's commitment to fostering high quality technical education and research. So this initiative is part of the broader goals of India education system to align technical education with global standards and meet the need of dynamic tech driven job market. So this is all about the scheme that is launched by our government, and it is very important. It play very important role in technical institutes and colleges, and it is very beneficial. So I hope you all understand about this scheme, what I'm trying to explain you. So that's it all about the scheme. Thank you.